So in this video, I will be showing you guys how to get, what is it, renting, which I'm gonna wait, no. Wren has the valuable chest spawned by generic rich guy Chad. Chad is going to give me a chest to use on Wren. Go out to Chad for more details. You want the chest like there are two puzzles in the area if you dissolve. Both will give you 200, it'll get built and you can have your chest back. So you can do it, which takes 20 minutes, or you can just skip the quest. See, there you go. Now you can either do the quest, and that's how you get it. Thanks for watching, I'll see you next time.